News, the Rainbow Crosswalk vandalized again, this time with hate speech.
Alan Devlin's at the breaking news desk with more on this. Alan.
Sean, the APD just confirmed it has been vandalized again. Like you said, they say that a swastika was spray painted right there on the crosswalk. These are photos provided by the Atlanta Police Department, which shows the cleanup, the aftermath. According to Atlanta Police, the ATL Department of Transportation responded there to the Rainbow Crosswalk at 10th and Piedmont this evening to remove what they say was a swastika spray painted right there on the crosswalk. As you can see, thankfully, crews quickly removed the painting and are currently investigating, looking for a suspect at this time. If you have any information regarding who may have painted that swastika or you saw anything suspicious at the crosswalk this evening, you're asked to contact Atlanta Police. For the breaking news desk, I'm Alan Devlin. Back to you guys in the studio.